So the Office of Assessment helped to support me with a project called GradeScope, and that was really important as I moved to the online and more of a hybrid sort of learning environment, because I used GradeScope to actually provide feedback and assessment for my students on a very important and a significant high stakes assessment that they complete as part of the teacher preparation program here at UNC Charlotte. That assessment is called EdTPA, and it requires almost a full semester of time to practice the different tasks that are part of that so that they're ready to complete it during their student teaching. In order to implement GradeScope, I wanted the students to be able to understand the purposes for GradeScope, not only how we could use it in our classroom and the ways we were going to use it to be able to evaluate and provide feedback on their EdTPA practice task, but also for them to be able to think about ways that they could use it as future teachers too, because I'm always thinking about applications for their future teaching practice. So I introduced the GradeScope application early on in the semester, and I explained how GradeScope was going to be part of Canvas, and in particular to the writing assignments that they were doing as part of getting prepared for EdTPA. And then later on in the semester, I gave them feedback on those different writing assignments and was able to sort of segment that out with the GradeScope tool, which was really nice because I was able to give individual feedback on certain prompts that they were responding to as part of this EdTPA assessment. I did some research at the end. I did a little survey with the students to be able to find what did they learn from this GradeScope application, and also what were the affordances of using GradeScope as well as some of the constraints. The students really appreciated, and the impact was that the kind of feedback that I could give them and the rubrics that I was able to set up through GradeScope helped them improve their writing. And they mentioned the same thing about the self-assessment on the use of GradeScope. But a lot of them talked about, too, would they be able to apply this for their future practice as teachers? And there was some positive and negatives to that feedback. So some students said they wouldn't be able to really see the application of applying like GradeScope in their future practice because they didn't know if they'd have Canvas or another management system to be able to integrate GradeScope. And then others said it would be more efficient, like as a elementary school teacher, to provide written feedback rather than something that is all done through a learning management system.